Well, we have the two newest London Knights here. It was Nathan Dunkley for a little while. Now we have an even newer London Knight in Sergey Popov. Sergey, welcome to, well, London via North Bay.
Thank you.
Nathan, you've been a London Knight for two games now. How long do you think it's going to take you to feel like a London Knight?
Yeah, well, obviously the guys are really welcoming here, and I already feel right at home, so that's, yeah.
Okay, that's a good sign. Sergey, you've been a London Knight for about 2 hours. How long do you think it's going to take you to feel like you've actually been through this trade?
I think we'll see after the game. The guys is really friendly here. I like it.
You guys have played in this building already. I don't want to talk about what happened in that game. Don't worry, it wasn't a Kingston Frontenacs victory, but you like playing here?
Yeah, it's fun to play here.
Okay, that's a very good sign going into a game against the North Bay Battalion. Sergey, when you were younger, you decided to move from Russia to North America to play hockey. How old would you have been?
I was 14, I believe. Yeah, 14.
And why did you decide to do that?
Well, it's better hockey here, so just want to improve myself and get drafted to OHL.
Did you come over with your family, or at 14 did you just come over just yourself?
By myself, with the other Billet family. They were Russians, so they helped me a lot.
But what kind of a change was that for you?
Big change. Different country. Crazy.
And then you wound up being drafted in the second round by Kingston. You've been playing in the OHL ever since. Nathan, you're a first rounder to the Kingston Frontenacs. If we go back to last year, take us through what your rookie year was like.
Yeah, obviously the guys in Kingston were really, really good to me too, and I felt comfortable just like I do here. And I had a pretty good season, played with some really good players, and it went pretty well.
This guy might not want to tell you, but in 11 playoff games, he had 4 goals and 3 points as a 16-year-old. That kind of thing doesn't happen. Okay, I got to get both of you to describe the other guy as a player. So, Sergey, first off, what is Nathan Dunkley like as a player?
Dynamic, hard-working player, doesn't shoot the puck well, but all good.
Dynamic. I like that word. Okay, now that you've heard what he said about you, describe him as a player.
Yeah, he's a skilled winger who shoots the puck really well and makes plays off the rush.
Well, guys, good luck. Sergey, in your first game as a Knight. Nathan, you're becoming a regular old player here. This is game number 3 for Nathan Dunkley. We'll have the pregame show on 980 CFPL beginning at 1:30. You can also find it at 980cfpl.ca and on the Radio Player Canada app.